question is completed.
Okay, Tanvir, very good that you have completed all the answers. But can you do it again in the class with us?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay, very good, Tanvir. Now, the first question answer is, in the early morning, we see a huge ball of light. This is our sun. Okay, Tanvir, second question. You tell me the answer.
Okay, ma'am.
What is the question? Question is, what is Big Bang?
Most scientists began then the
believe
or see began
believe.
With the
yes.
Believe.
Most believe scientists believe that the universe.
Most scientists believe that the universe Big Bang.
Yes.
The universe began with an explosion.
Yes.
We call this explosion Big Bang.
Yes, Tanvir. Very good. So that is the answer, everyone. And that is the answer of question number two. Question number two answer is, most scientists believe that the universe began with an explosion. We call this explosion Big Bang. Okay, now I will ask Ahornish to tell me the answer of third question. Ahornish, tell me the answer of third question.
Ma'am, constellations are named after their mythological figure that what was founded by scientists.
Yes, that is a correct answer. So, we can write that, or we can also take it from the book that we have in the book. Traditionally, the constellations are named after their apparent form of identified with a mythological figure. Yes.
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, Ahornish, tell me.
Ma'am, is my answer incorrect?
No, no, your answer is very correct. In fact, it's totally perfect. But you can write that. I mean, you keep your answer intact. Okay, you don't change it. But others who are not following your answer, for them, I am telling to write that from the book. Okay?
Okay, ma'am.
Okay. Ahurdish's answer is very good. You can write what he was telling, or you can write that from the book, the thing you have in the book, that the constellations are named after their apparent form of identification with a mythological figure. You can write that. Okay, Audrija, can you tell me? Yes, I will. Okay, first Audrija will tell me the fourth answer, but tell me, Saptaparna, what is it?
Ma'am, I have don't know the question. No. Question number three. How are constellation named? Can you tell me?
Yes, traditionally they are named after their apparent form with a mythological figure. That's in your book. See the heading, the sun and the solar system, just above that.
Okay, ma'am. And question number four also.
Okay, question number four, well, Audrija will tell me, I think. Audrija told me that she wants to tell. Okay? Okay, Saptapa. Yes, Audrija, tell me question number four answer.
Wasteland.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes.
Can you ask me any easy question from that?
Okay. So the question was, what is the solar system? Is you cannot answer it?
No, ma'am. Can you ask me any easy question?
Okay, easier than this. What is the natural satellite of Earth? You can tell me that. Is that easy?
Yes, ma'am.
Can you tell me the natural?
I can't hear you.
Can you tell me the natural? Hello, ma'am. Yes, can you hear me? Can you hear me, Audrija? Audrija, can you hear me?
Hello, ma'am.
Okay, I don't think you can hear me. Okay, Aryan, you have raised hand.
Ma'am?
Yes, Aryan.
You ask question, I tell the answer.
Okay, can you tell me the answer of question number 4?
See.
Question number 4.
Ma'am, see a photo.
The solar system, three everyone completed, isn't it? Everyone has completed, I think, question number 3. The constellations are named after their apparent form and apparent form identified from their mythological figure. Okay, so Aryan, please tell me the answer of question number 4. Can you tell me that?
Yes, ma'am. The solar system is made up of the sun and all the smaller objects that move around it.
Okay, okay. Very good, Aryan. So that's answer of question number 4. Shaptaparna, you got the answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. So question number 4's answer is the...
Ma'am, can I tell you question number 5?
Yes. Yes, you will tell me.
Ma'am, what is satellite?
But wait for everyone to write question number 4's answer.
Everyone, what is orbit around the planet? They are the companies of planet. These are called satellites. The moon is the natural satellite of our solar system.
Yes, very good, Shaptaparna. So question number 4 answer is, the solar system is made up of the sun and all the smaller objects that move around it. Okay, that was 4 answer. And question number 5's answer is, many heavenly bodies orbit around the planets. They are companions of the planet. These are called satellites. Moon is the natural satellite of Earth. Okay, Taskeen, do you have anything to say?
Ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, can you tell me the 5 number question again?
5 number question's answer is?
Ma'am, please slowly.
Yes. Number 5 answer is, many heavenly bodies orbit around the planets.
Ma'am, what is the meaning? What is the spelling of orbit?
O-R-B-I-T. When planets move around the sun in a circular path, that is called their orbit. Okay? The path they use to move around the sun, that is the planet's orbit. So, you have to write for answer number 5, many heavenly bodies orbit around the planets. They are companions of the planets.
Please slowly tell.
Okay. Many heavenly bodies orbit around the planets. You completed that?
Ma'am, please wait.
Okay.
Ma'am, then?
Then you write, they are the companions of the planet. They are the companions of the planet. These are called satellite. These are called satellite. The skin finished?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. Arhad, you want to say something?
No, ma'am, but I want to say the number five question.
Number five's answer. Okay. Okay, I will ask you questions later from the inside when I ask you. Adrija, can you tell me what is the natural satellite of Earth?
Yes, ma'am. Can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you now. Can you hear me now?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay.
Now can I tell?
Yes, tell me then.
Many heavenly bodies orbit around the planet.
Yes.
They are companions of the planet. These are called satellites.
Yes, very good. Very good, Adrija. That's answer number five.
Thank you,
okay, Adil, you want to say
anything?
You want to say anything, Adil?
Hello, ma'am.
Yes, Adil, tell me.
Ma'am, please tell the phone number answer. I don't.
Okay, Adil.
Okay, Adil,
I'm muting you. I will tell you answer number four again. Okay, just listen to me and write. The solar system is made up of the sun. The solar system is made up of the sun and all of the smaller objects. And all of the smaller objects that move around it.